I am Florian Schneidmadel. I'm the Director of Products for Machine and Native Instruments, and I'm with the company since about almost 10 years now. Every job I did at Native Instruments was more or less focused on product design slash product management or building teams for doing design or product management. I always enjoyed working for a company where you meet a lot of people who are interested in music, who are thinking about music creation in a similar way, and that gives a lot of satisfaction while doing your daily business. And for me personally, it was at the end much more interesting than actually doing music. I was never successful with doing music or recording music or producing music or DJing. I did all of that, but not like to a degree where I was really commercially successful. And eventually I also decided I don't need that. I don't even want that. It's much more fun to look at it from the other side, from the tool maker side or yeah, the creator side. Before I came to Native Instruments, I was pretty much only working in the academic field and studying. So I studied media technology and then worked for the Fraunhofer Institute of Digital Media Technology. That's the guys who invented MP3. And I was working on a project there, which was about developing a user interface for their 3D sound system called Wavetable Synthesis. And through that, I really became clear in my mind that I want to work for a company who's actually doing this, not in an academic field, but really creating products that actually sell. During my years at university, I focused a lot on processes and how to bring user experience into the processes of a company. And at that time, it was around 2005, I think. This was a very hot topic at Native Instruments and at many other companies, and that's what I wrote my thesis about. And so I ended up here basically learning how the company worked back then from the ground up while even writing my thesis.